Is already in heaven.
Hi guys, welcome back to Lion Mac TV. Mac here with another exciting, delighting and interesting video here on the channel. So this one became more like, I don't know how to really associate this one. Maybe we should say it is more of like trying to get a favor from someone, you know, like Ajebo comedian is actually trying to get a favor from Obi Cubana, or just trying to go more closer to him than the way he is now. Well, he made this wonderful portrait of his beloved mother and brought it to his Lagos office when he knew he was around and presented it to him. The guy was happy receiving the present, you know. They celebrated it, had wonderful time together, and a lot of more here on the channel. As well, here in the channel, Cubana Chief Priest is still on a boat cruise in Istanbul, Turkey, as well as the Obi Cubana wife and her foundation. We'll be doing all of that here in the video. If you're new here in the channel, don't forget to subscribe, turn on post notification, share, comment in the comment
section.
Is already in heaven. She's nice. Ajebo the comedian, my own blood. This is nice. This is very nice. Ajebo. Thank you.
His money, bro, is expensive. Lock him, Dukwe. Your face is pale. Are you losing money? And that is my master. Leonidas, how are you? Okongwu Chief. Okongwu Chief. Oxford Luxury Boutique. My boy, you.
$22 karat gold.
And the pretty one of Lagos, Zakeja. Zakeja. My man. My roomie.
Never believe you.
Ha, Obama.
Advanced in another table.
I didn't just have it.
Cubana Chief Priest is still having a wonderful time in the city of Turkey, in the country of Turkey and the city of Istanbul. And this guy is still catching fun as a bad guy will be, you know, bad guy not in a bad way, like in a cruise way, in an enjoying format, you understand. And with his lovely wife, the Angels, it's always fun. Like, the last time they wanted to go on this holiday in Dubai, they actually had a Dubai tour where they were planning a tour with all some of the other friends, but I think that did not really work. That was why they had to go on this particular one. Without wasting much of your time, I'll take you to the entire cruise and how it happened there, how it went down with them. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new here. Drop a comment in the comment section. Thank you for watching this video up to this moment. I want to say a special thank you to all of you who have spent your time to watch the video up to this time. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe, turn on post notifications, share, comment in the comment section. Your thoughts, your comments are highly welcome. From me to you, see you guys on my next video.